れば結果じゃん。
The Kabaka of Buganda, Ronald Muwenda Mutebi II, set off from his Banda Palace at around 11 a.m. and headed to the Mengo Palace for his 30th coronation anniversary. He was driven through Chambogo, the northern bypass to Waise, where the convoy joined Sir Apollo Kaggwa Road. At Nankulabye Junction, hundreds of people stood by, eagerly waiting to catch a glimpse of the king. It was a joyous mood as the Kabaka shortly stopped to wave at the jubilant crowds. Afterwards, the king proceeded with his journey to Mengo via Namirembe Road and Kabaka Njagala Roads amidst merrymaking by the dozens of Buganda loyalists who were waiting along the roads. At Nantawetwa roundabout, the Kabaka got out of his car and decided to walk to the venue. More merrymaking and jubilations was witnessed from the thousands of loyalists that gathered to witness the Kabaka's triumphant entry to Lubiri. Due to the huge crowds, some were forced to watch from the nearby buildings. After interacting with his people, Kabaka resumed his journey and drove into the palace for his 30th coronation anniversary. Today, Kabaka Ronald Muwenda Mutebi II celebrated 30 years since his ascension to the throne on the 31st of July 1993. He is the 36th Kabaka of Buganda monarchy. Story by Disan Mutiaba for the news.